Hello guys, it's Captain Cooper here, and today we are back here again with the Casio Gulf Master. Today I'm gonna show you how to get the signal if you really set your time zone and you want to really make sure that you're in a signal and you're in a exactly location. That's how it is. You go to this one, this mode, go until you see RC. That one. The last time I received the signal was that. So today I want to receive new signal. I have to press that and hold, and then and give it moment. And giving it moment, you need to wait. Hang on a little bit. This can take 2 to 3 minutes approximately. This is a Gulf Master Quad sensor. It's the Casio G shock, which money can buy with the quad sensor in it. Yes. It's really durable. It's for the rescue team on the sea. I really love it. But I want to do a little bit titanium band on it, because this band was not good. It's a little bit broken. So you need a titanium band. It's a durable thing, and I like it because it does a lot. It has 4 sensors, even depth, which is very good. So the signal is good, is on 3, but the watch itself, to say that I've got the signal, it has to store signal on the memory. Yes, because the signal, when received, then you can, the time is accurate, because signal always goes with the time, because this atomic watch. So, yeah, to receive the signal, how to do, what to do, if you want to get the signal and the process to go, and you have to know that you get the signal with the process you do. That's what I'm showing you. It's now 3. Let's take a little bit while. I'm not really, really at open place. I'm really in the indoor. You see, that says get. Already get the signal. So if you really want to know, you got the signal. That's it. Exactly with the time. That's a signal. It has received a signal. So if you like me to show you how to do something else, I can show you how to measure your barometric pressure, how to count your altimeter, things like that. Yes, that's what to do. But this is a process to do, and what to do if you want to get the signal. Easy. See? If you want to see what time you receive signal, you just go to this mode. Then you see R, see that one. See? The signal. That's it. Just receive the signal. That's how you get, you set the signal and receive the signal, and what to do to get the signal for the Casio Gulf Master Quad Sensor QNW 1000.